tell you about the things that put me through, the pain I've been subjected to. Lord himself forward blush. Countless feasts laid at my feet, forbidden fruits for me to eat. I think your pulse will start to rush. I'm not looking for absolution, forgiveness for the things I do. But before you come to any conclusion, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. You'll stumble in my footsteps. Keep the same appointments I kept. If you try walking in my shoes, try walking in my shoes.
Somebody to share, share the rest of my life, share my innermost thoughts, know my intimate details, someone who'll stand by my side and give me support, and in return she'll get my support, and she will listen to me when I wanna speak about the world we live in and life in general. Though my views may be wrong, they may even be perverted, she'll hear me out, won't easily be converted to my way of thinking. In fact, she'll often disagree, but at the end of it all, she will understand me. I want somebody who cares for me passionately, with every thought and with every breath. Someone who helped me see things in a different light. All the things I detest, I will almost like. And I don't want to be tied to anyone's strings. I'm carefully trying to stay clear of those things. But when I'm asleep, I want somebody who will put their arms around me, kiss me tenderly. Though things like this make me sick, and in a case like this, I'll get away with it.